Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu has declared victory over Hamas following the agreement of a long-term ceasefire on Tuesday. Mr. Netanyahu said the Palestinian Islamist movement was hit hard and got none of its demands, and threatened a tougher response if there was even a sprinkle of rocket fire. Meanwhile, Hamas has also declared victory for Gaza and held a large rally to celebrate. Over 2,200 people died in the 7 weeks of fighting, with the majority of those Palestinian.